Hawaii Volcanoes National Park contains Mauna Loa and Kilauea, two of the world's most active and accessible volcanoes, where ongoing geological processes are easily observed. This property serves as an excellent example of island building through volcanic processes. Through the process of shield-building volcanism, the park's landscape is one of relatively constant, dynamic change. Rare birds and endemic species can be found there, as well as forests of giant ferns.